Hello friends and welcome back on a new episode of Techno Content. I'm Shopping Banerjee and here in this video I'm going to tell you about why Huawei was banned. Actually guys, I think you may have heard the name of Huawei anywhere because guys, this is a big company, a big brand which manufactures mobile phones and a number of products and just sells them in the whole world. But guys, what was the main reason that this company was banned? So guys, here in this video we are going to discuss on that. So guys, now without wasting more time, let's get started. Actually guys, Huawei is a Chinese company and guys, US government will not be able to trust on this company. Actually guys, what happened, they used to think that this company may spy over them and guys, this way they can steal data from their people and guys, by that, the data of their country may also arrive in danger. So guys, now what they did, they just made a rule where they said that any company of USA will not be able to business with Huawei. So yes, this made a big trouble for this company. Actually guys, this is a big company as I have told you before. And guys, now they make mobile phones and guys, in mobile phones naturally Android arrives. And guys, in Android a number of things is provided by Google. So guys, here Google is also a company from USA. So guys, here by the rule, Google will not be able to business with Huawei. So guys, what will happen, Google will not be able to provide any type of updates in their mobile phones. And guys, there a number of services will be not be provided by Google. So guys, this way a number of problems may arrive to their users. So guys, now take an example that you are playing a game and guys, there you are not getting any type of updates in a long time. And guys, there will you start playing the game again? Again and again you are playing such a game and this will really be very much boring. And guys, this may also happen with Huawei. If they can't provide any type of update in their mobile phones, in their Android system, then guess why people will buy their mobile phones? Because guys, in other mobile phones, the mobile sets will be updated. And guys, in Huawei mobile phones, if Google is unable to provide any type of update, then what will happen? So guys, here Huawei may face a big trouble for this one. So guys, now what they will have to do? They will have to do something which will provide all the services like Google. So guys, now take an example that if you are using a Play Store in your mobile phone, then guys, in Huawei mobile phones, they will also have to provide something like Play Store. But guys, here I think this work will be very much difficult for them because guys, in Google Play Store, a number of apps are present. And guys, if Huawei tries their best, will they be able to get all that apps? Will they be able to provide them in their mobile phones in such a small time? So guys, I think this will be a very much difficult challenge for Huawei. And so guys, here if the ban removes, then guys, I think it will be helpful for Huawei. Because guys, a number of products, a number of services are provided from the USA companies. Now guys, if I talk about the hardwares, then guys, by any type of modern technology, the Huawei company will be able to make their own hardwares and they will be able to provide them in their mobile phones or in their products. And guys, here if the ban continues, then guys, it may also affect Huawei's sales globally. And guys, this way a big trouble may be faced by the company. So guys, these were everything which I wanted to tell you in this video. So guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed, please give a thumbs up here, like, comment, share. And guys, if you are new on our channel, then please subscribe by tapping here. And guys, if you have watched this recommended video, watch it from here. If you have visited this recommended playlist, also visit it from here. So guys, now thanks for watching, have a nice day and bye bye.